fact that 1.8 billion people around the globe do not have access to clean water by 2025 due to its scarcity, this indicates that we have to act fast to find reliable and sustainable solutions to solve this global crisis. Desalination plants require a tremendous amount of energy and high operational costs in order to convert seawater to drinkable water, which may not be suitable for all communities in remote or rural areas. This is why solar stills are a good fit for this situation, where they utilize solar energy to do the same task but at very low costs. But they have one major problem, which is that they can only produce up to 2 liters per day, which does not meet the right demand. And our goal as mechanical engineering students in the University of Sharjah is to enhance and develop a reliable, productive, low-cost, durable, and a sustainable domestic solar cell. We involved a new technology which uses ultrasonic mist makers that generate ultrasonic waves to convert salt water to mist, or known as fog. And the benefit of using this technology is that fog is a group of tiny saltwater particles that require a small amount of solar energy to become vapor due to their surface exposure, as compared to the liquid phase saltwater.
To combine this technology with a conventional solar cell, we had to make sure that the ultrasonic mist makers don't get overheated. So we went through many design iterations and developments that ensured reliability and durability of the system. The mist will travel from the ultrasonic box through the flexible duct and to the solar still that is designed to be made from aluminum for low weight and transportation purposes. The ARMAX glass cover features an anti-reflective coating that transmits 94% of the incident sunlight. And we also introduced the double slope trough that enhances the freshwater accumulation.
And we brought this design to reality. We conducted many tests and collected the data that we needed to continuously improve our product. And from all of these enhancements, we managed to increase the productivity up to 4 liters per day, which is more than double of what a conventional solar cell can make. And by optimizing the use of the ultrasonic mist makers during the right times of the day, then the productivity can be further increased. We were able to reduce the water salinity from 35,000 ppm to 10 ppm. And ensured that most of the water quality parameters were within the international water quality standards.
Here are the initial specifications of the ultrasolarStill. In fact, the cost can be significantly reduced once the ultrasolarStill enters the mass production. To achieve a fully sustainable base system, a solar panel can be introduced to operate the ultrasonic mist makers since they have low electricity consumption.
This technology is at its beginning. We believe that it has a great potential in the future as we are continuously improving and looking for new designs that are more compact and ready for commercialization.